So friends, in this video lecture we will learn noun. Noun. What is noun? Noun is a name of a person, place, animal or thing.
Noun is a name of a person,
place,
animal,
or thing. Understood? Noun is a name of a person, place, animal, or thing. Just take an example for a person. Example for a person. Rohit, Manish, Kaushal. So this is the example for a person. These are the names of a person. Name of a person is noun. And take example for a place. Example for place. Rajasthan, Mumbai. These are the names of place, and names of place also is noun. Example for animals are there tiger, lion, leopard, cheetah. These are the names of animal, and names of animal also is a noun. Now we will go think. Example for think is equal to pencil, pen, bench, and a table. So these are the names for a thing. This all example for place: Rohit, Manish, Kaushal, Rajasthan, Mumbai, tiger, lion, leopard, cheetah, pencil, pen, bench, table. All these are noun, which is related to the person, place, animal or thing. Now we will learn kinds of nouns. There are five kinds of noun. So there are five kinds of noun. There are five kinds of. There are five kinds of noun. Tell me which five they are. I will tell. They are proper noun. And common noun, third one collective noun, and material noun, and our last noun is abstract noun. Yes, abstract noun. There are five kinds of noun, which they are proper noun, common noun, collective noun, and material noun and abstract noun. So we will go to the definition of this all. What is a proper noun? Proper noun, a name of a particular person, name of a particular person, place, particular person, place, particular person, place, animal, or thing. So example, this only Rohit Kaushal. Proper noun is also a noun. Now, and we have to remember that proper nouns first letter should be a capital. Remember, first letter, the first letter of the proper noun is always capital. Now, understood what is a proper noun? A name of a particular person, place, animal or thing. Remember that the first letter of the proper noun is always capital. Now, a proper noun is over. Now, we will go common noun definition. Understood? Just erasing. Now, common noun. Understood? Common noun. Now we will learn common noun. Common nouns are names that are commonly used for a person, place, animal or thing. What is common nouns? I used commonly to a person, place, animal or thing or a thing. And in common noun, the first letter is not capital also sometimes. So example, I can tell teacher, teacher, student, that all are commonly used for a person. Means we are not telling their name. We are directly telling the teacher and student. It can be a name of a student, Rohit, and teacher also can be a name. So we are not telling that. We are telling teacher and student. So it is commonly used for a person, place, animal or thing. Understood? Now we will learn third kind of noun. What is the third? Third one is collective noun. Collective noun is not hard. It's very easy. Understood? Collective noun, na? Collective collective nouns. Collective nouns are a group, or set of things, means collective nouns are a group or set of things. Example, we can tell that a bunch of grapes. So bunch, what is bunch? Bunch is a collective noun. So I'm underlining that bunch is a collective noun. You can understand easily. And one more example I'm telling. Indian Army. Indian Army is brave. So your army is a group. Understood? Not a set of things, but a group. So group also we are telling collective noun. So understood what is collective noun and what is common noun and proper noun. Now our fourth noun is material noun. Now material noun. Material noun is the name of material. The material noun is the name of the material. Is the name of that material. Understood? The material noun is the name of that material. Example I am giving. This book is made of paper. This book is made of paper. So paper. This book is made of paper. What is the definition? The material noun is the name of that material. So books, paper is the material noun because book is a material and noun is material noun. This paper. Understood? Now last is abstract noun. Abstract noun is the name of quality action or state. Understood? Abstract noun is the name of quality, action or state. Example, childhood. Childhood is the best period of life. Childhood is the best period of life. So childhood is the abstract noun because childhood is the name of a quality, action or state. Now we completed noun and kinds of noun. Bye. In next video lecture we will learn pronoun. Thank you.